Yo, what's good, peeps? Hopefully you can hear me. But yeah, man, just wanted to share something with you guys on your entrepreneurial journey. If you feel like you're at the point of the journey where no one's really supporting you, family, friends, extended friends, ain't really showing love for the business out there, don't worry, man. One of the key things that I've learned is an understanding is, obviously, I've been through this journey. At this precise time when I'm putting this message out, I'm still in the journey of it, where I'm not getting that much support from people around me. Obviously, you find it's until you're successful is when people start to come out the woodworks and try and support you, but at that point, you don't really need it. But one thing I've learned is that you need to understand who you're doing it for. Who are you doing this thing for? Are you doing what you're doing for the applause of other people, for the recognition, for your ego, or are you doing this thing for yourself and for God? This is the key thing you have to understand is when you're doing what you're doing it for yourself and God, not for the applause of other people. The main thing you have to do is do your best every day. As long as you're doing your best every day, God will handle the rest and everything else will take handle itself. So don't feel down, don't feel depressed, don't feel any kind of way about people not supporting or you're not getting any encouragement for anyone, because you're not doing it for that. You're doing it for yourself, you're doing it for God, and for you to obviously better yourself. So keep pushing, man. Everything's gonna be and work out just fine.